bins. So it, I smell like food and we'll wear this today, I think. And then this was kind of rainbowy, so I thought I'd wear this. And then
and purple lipstick.
Purple lipstick.
I am wearing a maroon because I miss the memo. So.
It's pretty close.
Hannah was on set.
Is she saying something?
She's just giving us.
Oh. Jamie, not Spears, is skipping class for this. So.
Way to go!
And then Jamie says we all look fabulous. Thanks, Amy. I know.
What class?
Brittany says hi, Natasha.
Hey.
And it's Grace says hi, guys. Yay for Spirit Day!
Oh, nice, almost adult shirt. It's
yeah, great. It's good.
We match.
Oh my God! Someone's watching from Africa. Where in Africa? That's crazy. Annie Zumi is in Africa.
Can't strategically cover the patch on my wall? I'm in the painting.
Okay.
Oh my God, there are many of these.
There's a lot of these right now. Sarah, why don't you explain what we're doing today?
All right. Okay.
Someone's skipping class. Someone's skipping a date for this. Mismatch 9. That's pretty good.
Maybe the date isn't worth it. How's the internet?
I feel like complain.
Good. It seems
complain
a little right slow, but
no, they
okay.
would trust us. They would complain if it was bad.
Okay.
Okay.
All right.
Well,
so
I know what we're doing.
Would you rather, with Natasha? We're gonna get the would you rather's from you guys, so you can just send us a message with would you, Adrianna? Would you rather give up burritos for life or touch a penis?
Did someone just say this? I don't like him already.
That was the example I said.
So if you give up burritos, you have to touch a penis.
Maybe like you either do one or the other.
So
she
the
either
like,
gives up burritos for life.
The game is like, would you rather die by freezing to death or die by being burnt alive? And you have to pick which you
want
to
know what your answer is.
For me, burritos or touch a penis?
Give up for life or touch a penis.
And is it touch once?
Touch a penis once.
With my hands.
Yes.
I think I can touch a penis once with my hands.
To have burritos.
To have burritos for the rest of my life.
All right, well, there you go.
I mean, lesbian doctors do it all the time.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. Exactly, Natasha. I'll just pretend I'm a lesbian doctor and I'm saving this man's life.
Yeah. And so that you don't have to give up burritos.
So, I can start. Saying from, I like when people say where they're from than everywhere.
They're from everywhere.
Little wow. Mix Jerry is from Scotland.
Siberia.
It's fucking crazy. Zeta Brooks. Says hi, Natasha.
How many of these? How
I think
these
they're just never
there?
Gonna end, Sarah. Peru.
Yadio. Okay, so maybe they can send us the would you rather in these little fan mail things.
Okay, if we can get through all of them.
Okay.
Too many. Let's do this.
Let's do some would you rather. I think it's just going to go.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Would you... Some of these are just going to be me. We're not going to do that.
Yeah. Would I rather? Oh, no.
Okay.
And then, so... You can scroll. So, say you are who your would you rather is for, and then...
Yeah.
We will choose...
Okay, I like this one. Would you rather save yourself or save your friends? Because we can all
maybe depends on which friends.
Yeah. Depends on the friends.
I think I would save myself over my friends, but my family over myself.
Mm. Would you rather date your best friend?
Or marry a fruit?
Or marry a fruit.
I don't understand.
I hope that I'm dating a best friend.
I don't know.
I mean,
I
really like apples.
I would rather my partner be like my best friend. And I hope that I never get married. So, no. Yeah. Ears on your hands or hands on your ears?
Ears on your hands or hands on your ears?
Ew.
Ears on your hands, because then you could...
Database.
You could like put your hand up to a door.
Yes.
And then
you could like drive around the corner. Here's. Oh, you can hear this. Hand up.
I really like, would you rather change your past or see the future?
Oh. Oh my god, that's like, that's deep.
That's a really good question.
Yeah. Hmm. I feel like I would rather see the future.
But like your future or just the future in general?
Okay, I'm taking it to my, change just the past in general?
I try to live without regrets, but sometimes past.
Yeah.
Sometimes I'm like, no, it's okay, that didn't really work out the way I wanted to, because I've learned something from it, and, you know, you try to learn from your mistakes. But, if I could change the past, and had a crystal ball, and could have imagined this wacky year I would have had, I would have definitely made separate accounts for my job and personal life.
And jaded ass.
Many pictures. So let's say change the past.
Kayla is watching from New York State. Let's just see if there's any here. Be vegan or never drink again.
Pretty. Be vegan or never drink alcohol again?
Be vegan.
You'd rather be vegan?
Oh. Vegetarian, maybe.
That's true, fine.
Yeah.
I would never want to be vegan. I'm so sorry.
Yeah.
I'm so sorry.
I'm also
vegan. I get my eggs and cheese from a farmer's market. It's local, organic, and sustainable. But I love cheese.
Drinkers, I don't know about.
I'm not a very big drinker, but like I could just never give up cheese. I think that's the real thing for me.
Cheese, yeah.
The cheese.
You don't care about meat. You're not, like, a big meat eater.
No, like, I cook vegetarian at home, mostly. Although I'm still a pretty big meat eater, but I could be a vegetarian, no problem.
Great. It's Grace. Would you rather be 7 feet tall or 4 feet tall? Seven. Then I could, like, you're be in the WNBA.
Yeah, I will see for athletic reasons. I'm just basically going, like, you guys make good points. And the last person, I'm like, that's a good point.
Yeah.
Yeah, I would rather, I think, be 7 feet tall.
Yeah.
I'm pretty short already. So maybe
you're like, what's another foot down?
No, I could just have my own reality show.
From the ground.
I guess I could have modeled, though, if I had been 7 feet tall, you know? Maybe?
Mm-hmm. Well, I think so.
I think maybe freakish. Maybe it's too tall.
Maybe, yeah. Maybe you have to cut your legs off a little bit.
Mm.
Would you rather win a Grammy or an Oscar? I feel like that's for you.
Could be.
I mean, Adrianna does have a beautiful voice.
I know. It's so true. Wonderful.
That's a really good question.
Zeta, bro,
probably Chris. An Oscar.
Oscar.
Yeah.
I think Oscars mean more. I don't know.
Don't some people win, like, 10 Grammys?
Beyonce got 35
Oscars. Music is pretty subjective as well, so I feel like it's,
I know, just some of the people that have won Grammys, I'm like, does Avril Lavigne deserve a Grammy? Yeah. I don't know, you know? Does Meryl Streep deserve her Oscar? Yeah.
Yeah.
Maybe.
Yeah.
That's the only show that I actually watch. Sometimes I watch the Tonys, but I've never even watched the Grammys. I don't know a lot about popular music. I don't think the
music and Oscars isn't normally, you know, blockbuster movies.
Right.
Yeah. So, yeah. Oscar all the way. Yeah.
Hi from Cali. They rushed.
Hogwarts or Hunger Games? Hogwarts.
Like movie or what would you rather be in?
In.
In Hogwarts.
Oh my god.
Hunger Games.
Oh, what? Hunger Games. I mean, I am in both, but you lose
your chances are better.
Yes. Annie Zumi wants to know, bad breath or smelly feet? Oh, smelly feet for me.
Smelly feet for sure. For sure. Like, actual bad breath would suck.
That No one would date someone with constant bad breath.
Yeah.
We can, like, scroll. Look at how this person spelled degenerous.
Choose between Laura or Mackenzie.
You guys.
They're basically the same person.
No. I would say Natasha personally would rather pick Mackenzie. She's a lot closer to me and, like, the kind of friends I have than, than Laura is.
You have fun friends, then.
Yeah. Like, I definitely have Mackenzie's eating habits, so I feel like we get along really well.
Would you rather poop rainbows or throw up butterflies?
Oh, Adrianna's terrified of butterflies.
I'm terrified.
Why would you not want
butterflies?
They're all like Christmas.
I think I don't like their scary little bodies, and I don't like that they like flutter and you don't know where they're going. And I don't want like I don't like
they're
them
beautiful.
Landing on me. Everyone thinks they're beautiful.
How
I think
do you
they're
feel about moths?
I hate them too. I need like.
There's like cute little moths in the Lord of the Rings that Gandalf like sends off, and H is like, ah.
It's disgusting.
I can't handle it.
What?
Twilight or
that's a good one. Twilight, probably.
Yeah.
As awful as it is. I actually read the first book. Like
you were probably really young when
I was
came out.
Yeah, and I read it because my friend was like, read this. And it was interesting. And then by the second book, I was like, oh God, this is like the least feminist thing I've ever read. Fifty
right.
Shades, though, I have no, I've never read it. I've never seen it. I not at all.
I heard the I don't know who wrote Twilight, but she redid it with the gender switch. So Bella
oh,
is
really?
A boy and Jacob and Edward are girls. It's like a new book that just came out.
That would be really interesting.
I wish she kept the girl.
Yeah.
And still switched
and switch the gen.
Yeah. But that was pretty fun. Someone wants to know if you're watching any series right now. Connie.
Oh. I just finally finished Orphan Black Season 3.
Love it!
Yeah. I haven't
Good.
Had a lot of time to watch TV, but I just, yeah, I just finished that. And it was incredible.
When?
And I actually auditioned for Shay.
Is that who you auditioned for? I remember you telling me. I didn't
so
know.
It was really interesting to see.
Shay is, Kinesia Solo? Kinesia Solo?
Yeah.
Oh, that's awesome.
That's crazy.
That
you would have had to make out with.
I know.
Tatiana Maslany.
But I think our coloring is, like, similar. You know? I don't think I'd ever get. Opposite, unless it was
right.
Sisters.
Yeah, she's.
Something.
I mean, yeah, Delph and Shay are like they're
blonde
and yeah.
And she's and she's just incredible as well. She's such a great actress. I served her.
Did you like Shay's
after,
hair?
After I actually like literally was her waitress after I found her.
Really? You're like, so I spit in
I was
her
like,
food.
Hey. No, she was really nice.
Did you like Shay though? Because people
yeah.
are like, I hate Shay. Shay dive. I like. Shay.
I like both
yeah.
characters for their own reasons.
Like, so innocent. I'm like, it's
yeah.
wonderful.
Yeah, she was pretty cool.
Yeah. I see you kind of act a little bit like Shay, actually, in real life. I see a little bit.
Me?
Mm-hmm.
Like, I'm secretly in the military. Like, I'm secretly, like, a badass in the military.
Yeah.
But actually, that's true. What we, for Carmilla Season Zero, this is the only spoiler I can get away. We in the process this much. And, and Paige were like, the fuck are we gonna, like, where the fuck are we gonna find a smudge stick? And then I was like, I have one. I'll bring it in.
What is this?
Yeah,
and they were like,
they
knew
it.
Like, they were like, we knew between, like, you or Annie that one of you would have one.
I don't know what a smudge stick is.
You know, like, blue sage, so I could cleanse my house.
Oh.
And then we finished using it, and Steph was like, you can have this back. And I was like, no, I can't use it now. It's too late.
That's funny.
Jill Wilson and Queen Barella. These guys are. This one. And I don't date and know how to see the rest of it.
How do we see the whole.
She says, would you rather.
I feel like, would you rather be the next runner on Kristen Stewart? Jay, that's what just, I'm just assuming you said. And as much as I love Kristen Stewart, I would obviously want to be the next runner on and own, like, just run television.
Yes. Would you rather be a vampire or a wizard? Odito Sheep. Be a vampire or a wizard?
Or a witch?
Or a witch.
Well, I'd rather be a witch.
You'd rather
yeah.
be a witch?
Yeah. They still live a very long time. I mean, I feel like eternal life is, you know, it's just a little
it's
excessive.
It's so overrated.
Yeah, it's a little excessive, and I like sunlight. Yeah. which is 300 years anyway, right?
I mean, I don't know. In Vampire Diaries, they just live a normal life.
Yeah.
Like a normal length amount of time, and vampires can go out in the sun. So it depends, I guess, which
vampire. That's right.
If it was Vampire Diaries, I would rather be a vampire.
Be really complicated, like when your girlfriend gets their period, like that is the question, you know.
That's true. Being a lesbian vampire is probably very difficult.
Yes, I don't
difficult
have love.
Well, because there's a time of the month when you want to just kill your girlfriend, not the PMS week, it's a different week. Never speak again.
Would you rather question? I thought someone was just telling to never speak again. And I was like, whoa.
Me?
No.
You are here to see her speak.
I pretty much say everything that's on my mind
anyway.
So. Yeah, me too.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Only talking
puns.
I hate puns.
So.
I hate them. Everyone thinks they're so funny, and I just don't think they're funny. People are like, ah, look at this pun. I'm like, no.
And they've got to be, like, really good puns, though. Although, I think they're kind of cool to speak in riddles all the time.
Confuse the shit out of them.
I feel like I'd just be a much better friend. Yeah. Vanless. Oh, no.
Scroll. What did you see?
Ooh, what about this one?
Oh, no. Oh, I got so many.
It was, would you rather perform at Madison Square Garden or O2 in London?
I love New York so much, so Madison Square Garden for sure.
What about the new Barclay Center? I don't know why you did that. It's the new
Adrianna, would you rate Kristen Stewart for 30 minutes?
Okay.
Oh, where did it go?
Damn it, Sarah. Did you see who the other person was? I was married.
Adrianna, would you rather meet Kristen Stewart for 30 minutes, meaning you never met Sarah?
Kristen Stewart. Sorry, Sarah. For 30 minutes?
That's how easy it is.
I gave up my entire friendship with Sarah for 30 minutes with Kristen Stewart.
Well,
allergic to dogs. Some of them are like, I don't know the connection.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, I guess I'd rather
be allergic
to dogs.
There are pills for dogs.
Yeah.
I could take Benadryl.
Yeah.
And I love dogs enough that I would just suffer through the allergic reaction.
Yeah.
Like, I would just be covered in hives and it would still be like licking my face.
Worth it.
And yeah.
Never pet dogs or only eat fast food. So it's or be thousand right? That's what.
I guess so.
And have a heart attack and only live to 25.
I mean, never pet dogs. Didn't that documentary, that guy who only ate McDonald's for like a month, you need to stop.
He was 3 weeks in and he's like, you need to stop.
Yeah. So
I would guess I could have never pet a dog again.
If you see, I can.
Would you rather have to kill a dog or a person? Someone asked. Person! I said it. I don't like it when animals get hurt.
Oh, yeah.
I saw a rat that was dying one day when I was walking and it almost burst into tears.
I'll point out on my street. No, I'm just joking. I'm terrified in the garbage to the curb now because I opened it up and like two rats jumped out.
Oh my God. They're scary.
My house doesn't actually, knock on wood, have rats.
Just the outside.
The outside world.
Well, when you're in a residential area like this, you're going to
know. Yeah, you're going to see them.
Okay. Would you rather Xena or be Xena? Sarah. I'm not for Sarah.
Oh, Xena. I need to be Xena. I like Shadow.
But if you are Xena, then you get every girl you've ever wanted on
but
the planet.
But Xena's the only girl I want.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Talk Vanless Stone, New Orleans, or Cali. Have you been to New Orleans?
No, I've never been to New Orleans. I really like it, and it's actually places that I really want to go. Yeah, I really want just, like, to listen to jazz and live jazz and eat, like, really good prawns.
Yeah, I heard the food and everything in New Orleans.
I love these weird ones. Would you rather change accents every time you use or only be able to talk in song? I guess that would, as an
I like
actor,
the accent. I like accents.
You'd
so
fuck
I'm
you
fine
up if
accents.
You were shooting something and you sneeze.
That's true. You could be fucked over. But she could also be fucked over. She can only sing and talk in song.
And then it's just musicals forever.
Then I guess I wouldn't have dropped out of opera school. So.
Yeah. You're going to go sing
a
song.
Play that's completely sung. Like, I just would have. I'm going to go with song. Because, yeah.
Yeah.
It would have just really. I wouldn't have had to be like, oh, do I want to be acting instead? Only do this, literally.
Yeah.
An American Horror Story or True Blood.
Doreen
said
trick answer because that's a tough question. Horror Story because True Blood's over.
Logic.
And I get bored of things easily as well, so I feel like, you know, you do your time and then you can
do something
with the right.
Well, American Horror Story is cool, though, that each season you're playing a different character in a different story. Like,
yeah.
I think that's great for actors. They're like, this is amazing.
I love
playing
that.
The same character for 8 seasons.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
I know, I'm so jealous of Andy and Aaron, because they both get to play 2 characters.
Different characters. Oh. Have a fucking hamster. Have a dragon or be a dragon?
For sure, have a dragon.
Yeah, I want to have a dragon.
Totally.
I want to be Khaleesi. Oh, Izumi.
Oh, man.
It's a tough one. It's lose
Annie.
Your hearing or lose your sight.
Hearing. I feel like I could deal with that.
That's tough for you. I would also be, I would hearing too, because I need to see things. But.
Oh, yeah. Sight. Yeah.
Sight.
Yeah.
I do like music too much, I feel like.
Yeah, I guess I wouldn't be able to sing.
I mean, Beethoven can compose without hearing. You can sing without hearing.
Be in the military or be homeless for a year.
Oh my god,
that is horrible. The military is that you would be homeless.
Yeah, I would 100% rather be homeless for a year. Because
otherwise you just have post-traumatic stress for the rest of your life.
I'm pretty resourceful as well, and I would rather like not kill people.
I would
so.
Do like an office job in the military because they would never send me into battle.
I couldn't even do an office job. I would just like want to step out. I can't. Like I used to like, well, I never want to do this.
This is awful.
This is terrible.
Oh, would you rather be Carmilla or Cassie?
Oh, do we have to accept them?
Nope.
No.
You're only talking about part that we answered that one.
You can oh, okay. I was like, I didn't have to accept them as an answer, not.
Oh, no, they're here no matter what.
Yeah.
Oh, no
okay.
matter what.
So I don't know how you should pay attention instead of stuffing my face with cake pops. I'd rather be Carmilla. 100%. Yeah, I'm a lot more like her.
Yeah.
And like being a vampire would be kind of.
Way cooler, like a university student.
Yeah, I mean, I playing Cassie was a gift, but I would definitely not
want to
don't really
Cassie.
Like her. I probably wouldn't even be friends with her.
Not an actual tree, said hey Natasha. Izumi again. Read a book or go to a movie. I want to read the book and then see the movie. That's what I like doing. And then hate the movie.
But, yeah. I mean, I would rather go to a movie. I mean, it's a shitty movie and a good book, obviously, but if it's cool, kind of equal.
Sarah's actually reading The Martian now.
Oh my god.
She actually started reading it.
It's so boring. It's just mad.
Really?
I'm like 100 pages in, and all it is, right at the beginning of the book, you find out that he's trapped on Mars, so that's the first thing, and he's like, has a plate, and he's like, how much food do I have to, how much square footage of this place to get 3,000 calories, and I only have 14 gallons of water, but the whole thing is math. I'm like, this is killing me.
It's just a math textbook.
It's just a math textbook.
You rip off the cover, and it's like secretly just a math textbook.
Yeah. Calculus 101.
Oh, man. Oh my god, Hannah.
Hannah's puns are punnable.
So.
Would you rather live in New York City or LA? Meg wants to know.
Yeah, New York.
I mean, I think you can tell that Natasha's a New York girl. I don't know. Yeah. I can tell.
Okay, for the who's joining us, we just what's
playing.
Do you rather sending them in? So we're picking ones: Netflix and chill, or fancy dinner and a movie.
Oh my god, this is good. Fancy dinner and a movie.
Yeah,
cause I'm a classy lady.
Takes a lot.
Fancy dinner, mostly. Just for the food.
For the food, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. There's no food in Netflix and chill.
I would love, like, fancy dinner than Netflix.
Yeah.
You know?
Oh, that's good, too.
Save the money you spent on the fancy dinner. I'm assuming I'm doing the buying.
Sorry.
Fancy dinner.
No, fancy dinner. Everyone wants a fancy dinner.
Food,
like this.
Yeah.
You see one?
There's a... Well, I guess it's not would you rather.
You can still answer it. You can do whatever you want.
Whatever!
It doesn't matter.
Someone asked about, like, a weird fan encounter, and I think I've told the story about me buying panties before, but this isn't even weird. Like, I looked like Mackenzie in almost a dog. I was walking in Venice Beach with my bandmate, Max, and he was laughing at me, taking pictures of me because I had ice cream and it was really hot, so melting really quickly. And I had, like, ice cream all down my arm and, like, all over my face. And, like, I was like, and then somebody recognized me and I was like, oh, hi. And then I just wanted to meet all the puppies and my ice cream completely melted and I had to throw it out.
All right, if you guys see Natasha, don't ask for a selfie till she's done.
Till I'm done.
Remember the good old days when people would just ask for an autograph and you didn't have to worry if you looked good?
That's the biggest thing now.
Selfies are the new autograph.
I wasted all of this time as a child practicing my autograph.
Yeah, no, it doesn't matter. Now you have to practice your, like, arm technique.
For nothing. Yeah.
Oh my god, Chinese food or pizza? That's a hard one.
Pizza.
I eat pizza more.
Chinese food. Yeah. Oh my god, Jen has that same one.
Oh, that's Mackenzie's cage.
It is.
Yeah. I'm just Mackenzie.
I think you are.
Also, I don't even know who this is. I have a cool picture from a photographer I follow on Tumblr. But it's a pizza face.
Tilt it.
Uh-oh.
Tilt it.
Pizza face. I guess I really like pizza.
Coffee, soda, or tea? It's not really a would you rather.
Jan. I don't know if you know what this game is.
Tea.
Coffee.
Oh my god. Talk Vanless keeps asking New Orleans or California.
I think she really wants to say California.
She said New Orleans.
Everyone said New Orleans. We didn't answer.
I've never been to New Orleans, so I can't really answer that, but I'd like to go.
Why are we getting some of these same questions?
Maybe we're taking too long and they're keep sending them.
Never pet a dog or eat fast food. I'm from Russia.
Hi, Russia.
Hi, Naya. let's see.
Oh my god, eat Annie Zumi, Adrianna. Marry or Pippa?
Oh god. Like, I don't know what the question is, but like, is it who I like better, I'm assuming?
Or marry your Pippa?
Mary. think a little too, he's cute and all, but he's just a little too dumb, but, I mean, Mary just has a good head on his shoulders, you know? He's just like...
Right.
Pippin by the end, though, I'm going Mary.
Yeah.
Also, because Donna McMonaghan was dating Lily, and maybe they could introduce me, so I don't know. That's
really...
Now these are a lot of short questions, like, just like, this or this. Get creative.
Yeah. Pop or whatever. You're like... Whatever. Give up acting or music. That's a hard one. Asking tough questions.
I don't like that question.
You gotta answer. You have to. It's the law.
No. It's not. No, Natasha doesn't have to do anything. We tell.
I'd marry the two and only be in musicals. I don't know.
Oh, that could work, too.
Would you rather be Kristen Stewart or Ellen Page?
I'd probably...
Oh, man.
I love Ellen Page and would love to, like, hang out with her. Probably rather be Kristen Stewart.
See? Then you can hang out
with her. I want to be Ellen Page so I can maybe date Kristen Stewart. Also, I think Ellen Page... I mean, she's famous, but I mean, she's not as famous as Kristen Stewart. I think Kristen Stewart can't go anywhere without getting pounded, and I don't know if I would like that.
Yeah.
And Ellen Page is, like, producing a lot of really cool movies.
Yeah.
Like, now you guys bring
did you see any of
it? But maybe she, you know, put me in her movie. No, yeah, I was in L.A.
Oh, right.
Yeah, I missed it, unfortunately.
We have nightmares.
And we'll see. Never dream.
Never dream.
Yeah, I have a dream and I wake up and I forget it, so. Last night I dreamt that I adopted, like, a little pig.
That's like a pig? Like a potbelly pig? Like,
yeah, a little pig, but then I was gonna eat it.
Oh.
Oh my God. I didn't get there in the dream.
Well, that's good.
But it was really cute.
And
cute. That was good. Yeah. Oh my God, Sarah.
He's, like, wrapped in saran wrap.
I already only have nightmares, actually.
Do you ever sometimes, though, sometimes when I have a night I wake up, I'm like, oh, my life is so great. At least it wasn't. And then when I have a dream, I'm like, my life is shit. Like, why can't it be like my dreams?
Yeah.
So, I don't know.
Yeah.
Maybe I appreciate life more.
Only nightmares.
Yeah.
Sometimes I have psychic dreams also, so.
No. Like, do you see? Into the future.
I have the most useless psychic powers, guys. I had a dream a couple weeks ago that my mother got her hair done as like a platinum blonde bob with teal tips. It was just like a very distinct, weird hairstyle.
Yeah.
And the next day, my friend, and then she just got that done, and that was her new hair.
They're like obscure premonition.
I know.
Yeah. You're like, okay, how does
the world
fit together?
Useless. It's like...
I had a dream. My mom was ordering pizza. Someone is gonna get pizza today. Don't know who it is.
That sounds like my Vivian, my character. She's like, she's like a terrible psychic.
I think we all like. Lean in
really. I should have worn my glasses for this. I think my scarf is sitting in my teeth.
Oh, that's good. Excellent.
Okay. Jamie, Chip, Bella, and Alice. No, it's not just you, Jamie, but that's not would you rather. Oh, would you rather be a vampire or a wolf?
Fire.
Yeah.
Or wolf to
see. I'm ready. Isn't it like a creature werewolf?
Yeah.
And then you wake up and you're like naked. Somewhere.
I don't, really don't like shaving as well.
Yeah, it's like really hairy. Alice doesn't know what your favorite musical is.
Allison.
I think you've said this before.
Gypsy.
Be able to stop time or.
I think flying's overrated.
Yeah. I mean, we have planes.
Exactly.
Yeah.
We have cars. We have ways to get to places.
We get a lot of bugs hitting your face all the time.
I get nauseous.
I feel like, though, I would rather teleport than stop time.
That wasn't the question, Sarah.
I'm just so, throwing that in there.
But I like that. I would choose that over anything else, but then stop time.
Unless if you stop time, you, like, stop aging while time is stopped. Because there's no time.
I'm assuming it would stop, Sarah. You would stop aging.
Let's stop it when you get free.
Then how would you get anywhere?
I mean, you could stop time, you get to a place, and it's like you teleported.
Like, nothing bad ever really happens to you.
You can't, like, take
a
plane.
This is a great cup.
Because everybody...
It's Arrested Development. It's a really good cup.
I bought it for my roommate. It says Mr. Manager on it.
Oh my god.
Because we like Arrested Development.
That's amazing. Did you get a new season?
Really?
No actual fans Arrested Development did, I think.
Yeah.
Oh my god. There's...
Would you rather be a superhero or a supervillain? You would play a really good supervillain.
Yeah. I'd rather play a supervillain, for sure. 100%.
They're more interesting characters, 100%. Too.
But in real life, I'd rather be a superhero.
I like the weird ones. Like, would you rather have the head the size of a tall or the size of a, I'm going to say watermelon. Because I feel like it's something big.
Hmm. A big hat.
Yeah.
Like, I already do. I have to men's hats, actually. Oh my god.
No.
I have a big head, guys. In more ways than one.
Ew, no eyebrows or no teeth? No eyebrows.
You could draw them on. But you can also get fake teeth and veneers. Maybe fake. Maybe no teeth. Maybe.
Parks and Rec or 30 Rock?
Ooh,
30 Rock.
Yeah. Same. Mm-hmm. Parks and Rec is good. 30 Rock is brilliant.
Ron Swanson's, like, my spirit animal, but 30 Rock.
Oh, someone wants to know, would you rather be an orphan or an Orange is the New Black?
That's a good question. I think it'd be more probable to be in something that shoots the drama. But actually, I enjoy watching both. I think I'd rather be in Orange is the New Black, though. Because, I mean, the amazing Tatiana plays everyone. I have a better chance at a bigger part.
True.
And also, just like Lady Prison, like it would just be really funny. And
I heard
it's funny. There's a lot of comedy, so I
everyone,
like that it's both.
Yeah.
I like that it's both.
And I heard everyone gets along really, really well.
Fun bunch. I mean, that's beyond our from Black. But I also really love watching it, so it's almost like I wouldn't be able to watch it anymore.
Yeah.
I mean, I love watching both, but yeah.
And there's so many, like, funny Cassie moments, I think, in the trailer. Natasha's really funny and could totally do Orange is the New Black.
Yeah, she could.
Yeah.
Maybe. I feel like I'd play, like, Nikki.
Legit.
Yeah.
I think we did this one. Oh my god, Jamie!
Oh, so she's Canadian, I guess. He's faking it. He's basically this character that likes this
or
lesbian.
Or Hottie Doucheface. Sleep with Hottie Doucheface or vote Harper, which is like,
he's the equivalent
to the States right now.
Oh dear.
Yeah, Greg Sulkin.
That's like voting for Donald
Wizards
Trump.
Wizards of Waverly Place.
And he sleeps
world.
With...
Sleep with Hottie
Doucheface?
Well,
we're being ridiculous.
I'd rather
but...
vote Harper. Sleep with Hottie Doucheface.
Yeah, I
like,
don't want
like
sleep
like having like overnight.
I think
or
have,
like
I think have the coitus.
Oh my god.
See, I'd rather sleep with because I would think like I mean
exactly.
Sometimes I like douchey guys because I like putting them in their place and just like fucking with them.
Yeah.
You know?
Mm-hmm.
It's kind of like I don't know. Because I'm so, like, the opposite of what they generally like. But then sometimes I just like outsmarting them. and sassing them. And then I'd do
idiot, so you do a really good job.
Yeah, I'd do something, like, really terrible. Like, I'd, like, we'd do it, like, somewhere, like, really public, like, still close, and, you know. Or, like, that Friends episode, Julie Roberts' character makes Chandler wear ladies'
panties
and then, like, leaves them in the bathroom.
Yeah.
Like, that's kind of, I think I would feel physically ill for the rest of my life if I voted for
her. I could never live that down.
Yeah.
Would you rather travel to 30 countries or speak 30 languages?
30 like, countries.
Yeah, I like traveling more.
Absolutely. Yeah.
I don't care if I'm dumb. I want to travel.
Yeah. Just wandering around. Like.
What's the point of speaking 30 languages if you can't visit? You're not going
to
30 countries.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh, I can't, I don't know how to see these long ones.
Nina Dobrev or Tatiana Mislani, I would like more information. What are we talking about
just,
here?
Because you know, didn't you go to school or something with Nina? Or she was in your, she went to the same high school?
Yeah, so are we talking like sleep with, friends, work with, be them? I don't know. Like what is,
specific, you guys.
Get on this. I'm looking for the answers. What is this? Nina or Tatiana?
Nina or Tatiana,
tell me.
More information.
Tell me.
It's gonna be
at
the bottom.
Yeah, I know.
She's typing. She's like, oh shit.
I know.
She's talking.
It was something with yo in the name. There's so many.
Bang, Nina.
That was a different person.
No, it's a different person?
This is a very tough question. Like I'd rather be Tatiana because she's incredible. I'd rather be friends with her. But then I think we have more in common, but then it would be weird because I don't necessarily would want to like sleep with someone who's like a lot like me either, because that'd be weird.
Yeah. Alright, well, I think we just do a couple more.
Okay.
Zeta Bro, I can't see these. Would you rather have the Blue Jays win the World Series or the...
Or sleep with Kristen Stewart.
We can't read it. Sleep with Kristen Stewart.
We should change all of them to relate to Kristen Stewart.
Kristen Stewart.
Ban from Instagram or Twitter.
I don't give a fuck about Twitter.
Yeah.
You know what? Why would I say that? I don't even go on Instagram. I don't give a fuck about Instagram.
That could be, yeah.
I don't care. What do you go on more? Twitter, Instagram. You're pretty active on both.
I have to say, I used to prefer Twitter, but unfortunately, my sense of humor isn't translate very well.
It's a lot more easy. You're like, oh my god, you're like 140 characters to say smart, witty, and like.
I used to really love it. It's not as fun for me anymore, unfortunately.
Yeah.
Now,
like Instagram, you're like, okay, here's my face.
Yeah.
There you go. Easy. Here's my water bottle. Whatever.
Yeah. I think I'd rather be banned from Instagram because there's, like, you can throw your photos up on Tumblr and Flickr and all of those things.
And still on Twitter.
Yeah.
Oh, man. You're going too fast.
Never eat... I've seen this more than once. We have it. Never eat Nutella or burn everything you try and cook.
Oh, never eat Nutella.
Yeah.
I love food. Like, I like Nutella, but...
Although Adrian...
I need a chocolate hazelnut bar.
I like burnt vegetables when they're like really crispy. It's because I can't taste them. Basically.
Are we answering other questions?
We can answer other questions.
Oh, yeah.
Well,
I do know how
this works.
Yeah,
you can answer whatever you
like,
want.
Are we talking about the movie or what's going on?
We'll answer your questions for like 5 minutes. So send them over.
Delphine, I like French women.
This question is Delphine or who?
Shay.
No, Shay.
So anyone you see.
People are still asking the. We're not doing rathers anymore.
God. And that was fun.
Oh, yeah, I guess. Thank you.
I wonder if, like, it's so funny to me that I always get questions about, like, Nina, and I'm like, I don't have contact with her anymore. Mm-hmm. I used to have her on my... She added me to her, like, secret Facebook back when I used to have Facebook.
Oh, my God. Yeah. That's okay.
But,
Was this when she was on Degrassi? Or before Degrassi? Like,
how far back do you go? No, this was, like, maybe first season.
Was she still in school when she was on Degrassi?
Yeah.
I mean, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, it's so funny to me. No idea what I'm doing. Probably never. Like, it'd be so weird. One day, maybe I'll run into
her. I wonder what she's doing now, though. She's not on Vampire Diaries anymore.
She's doing all right. She's super. Yeah, we weren't really friends. She was always super nice to me, though.
She was in the same grade?
She was a grade ahead of me.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Yeah, she was always really nice to me, though. But yeah, we weren't friends. I was pretty nerdy.
Was she popular in high school?
Yes, yeah, for sure. Yeah, she dated the lacrosse star.
And of course, Nina.
You know. Yeah.
Were you the art nerd?
I went to art school, so I guess I was like, I wasn't like bottom of the barrel because I was in musical theater, but.
Okay.
We end the school. Yeah.
So, I went to school for photography. It was like an art building in college, and it was literally like art and then music. And then theater. And it was always, like, the theater kids were always the weirdest losers.
Yeah. So when I went to art school, the music theater kids were...
The music theater kids were always like, oh, it's those kids.
Yeah.
That's really fun. And now I'm friends with all of you weird losers.
Yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Wait. Well.
What?
What? So, sorry, we're looking at these.
What is... Someone wants to know, if you want to talk about your music, how would you describe your music? If you want to answer that. If not, just slap me in the face.
Yeah. Can I do both?
Yeah, absolutely. I would love to be slapped by Natasha.
I think it's for other people to describe, to be honest. I can't even really describe it. It's just, like, musical diarrhea that came out of my brain.
That's a beautiful way of describing it.
Yeah, it's, like, musical diarrhea that came out of my brain and face hole, and then, I don't even necessarily know that I would listen to my own music. I'm so glad that people are enjoying it. Literally, I was just like, there you go.
You know what I heard? I heard Justin Bieber, works out or something, listens to something.
Yes!
Really?
Great.
He's like, this is good. I like this.
One time, like, many, many, many years ago, when I was, like, much younger and jamming with someone, I may have made out with someone, like, to our own song, which was pretty disgusting. In hindsight, like, I was like, ew, what a, like, terrible...
It's like having sex while you're watching your own porno. Thing.
Yeah. God. Never again.
Somebody asked about Almost Adults and film festivals, and we are submitting to film festivals in North America right now, so just months until we hear back.
Someone said your diarrhea is catchy, which is really funny.
I'm so glad. I think that I may strip those songs down a little bit, though, for the EP. I'm still kind of, like, experimenting with what kind of sound I want, and because my musical tastes are so eclectic that I just don't, you know what I want to do with it, because I'm so influenced by the people around me that I work with, so every time I jam with somebody else, or every time I try to have a band, like, I would sound completely different. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. My voice teachers and, like, friends who knew me from music theater school and opera school, like, recognize my voice and our stuff, so.
Yeah, when we sing a band, adults, how did that come out of her? It's crazy. But yeah, it's very different.
Yeah, Justin and I maybe, like, had some bloopers where we broke out into songs.
Broke onto, like, songs. And
we,
like,
both, we both went
singing
to voice school, yes. Having a time.
It's good. Have you been, someone asked if you would ever travel to Europe. Have you been to
Europe? I would, too. Mm-hmm. Love to go.
No. What are your top three countries in Europe that you would like to go to?
Ooh.
I really want to go to Italy, like, Tuscany.
Mm-hmm.
It's not really on my list. per se, but I think it would probably be important for me to go to, like, northern Greece, former Macedonia, and, like, see the house that my father built.
Yeah.
Oh, it's probably inhabited by squatters and Jews. Oh. Maybe France. Maybe Switzerland.
I said three.
Thanks, Jan Jan.
So, Matt said, if any artist could cover your song, who would you want to cover it?
Ooh.
That's a good one. That's good. I guess basically Lady Gaga is your favorite artist.
Yeah.
I mean,
that's a good one.
No,
I think you sound a little bit like Lady Gaga. I think I said that to you. I'm like, you sound like a little bit like Ingrid Michaelson mixed with Lady Gaga.
That's what I noticed.
Did they not tell you that?
Yeah, I know. Yeah. That's crazy. Yeah. No. But I would, if it's not, I don't even like Lady Gaga stuff. I just think, yeah. Yeah.
Before she became a pop star, like, obviously she's an incredible singer.
Yeah.
But, like, before she got pretty much forced to be a pop star. I think she wanted to be like Bruce Springsteen and be like a rock and roll.
Mm. Yeah.
Because she had that like rock and roll
album
sound.
With Tony Bennett. Like, I love that she's done that now and sings like oldie timey jazz because that's like gives me hope that I can like do it all.
Yeah. Where did you buy that shirt Sarah's wearing?
There's a Pulse Adults merch store on Spreadshirt. Check it out. There's a link on our YouTube channel.
So. What's everyone's favorite band right now?
You're picking for everybody.
Sorry.
I'm so bad with current music.
Yeah.
Your favorite like band right now is like the Turtles. Bands. That's what your favorite band is.
Yeah, that's... Okay, right now I've been listening to a lot of Carole King, which is not a band.
That counts.
She's written everything. Great. And people don't even know her name. It's crazy.
It's these young kids.
You make me feel like an actual woman.
Oh my god, it's 3:12 in the Philippines. Thank you for staying up.
Whoa. Thank you.
Kayla can't wait for the... Oh, it's coming out on the 26th.
That's like... What day is it right now? It's like almost less than 2 weeks.
Okay. So...
Someone said, Where You Leave by Carole King.
All right.
Did you ever watch Gilmore Girls? You don't have to answer that. Okay.
No.
No, you didn't?
Never, actually. But yeah, great song.
Will we get bloopers? Yeah, there are going to be Almost Adults bloopers. I got to edit those.
You're editing them?
I think so.
Ew, good luck with that. There's a lot of footage.
It's going to be really funny.
For bloopers.
There's so many good bloopers. I wish I could talk about some of them, but I won't say them because they're so good. Especially that one we were talking about earlier. We watched that tape.
The singing one?
Oh my god,
yeah.
Oh, fuck.
It's good. Obviously, that's going in it.
Is there one more question you want to answer? Or that you see?
Since when? Wear colors. It's Spirit, Spirit Day. So, wearing borrowed things.
So stop bullying Natasha. Be nice to her, for God's sake.
God!
Jesus.
Oh, Annie's in the military. In the military, that's why she asks us that question. Okay, so... Adrianna, how are we going to answer this one? I'm going to sign off this week's
email. Okay, which one are you going to pick? So, normally we dance, not, we jiggle.
Jiggle.
We, like, jiggle around.
Yeah.
But instead, since Natasha is a singer, we thought we would do a lip sync instead. Do you want to pick the song, then? To what we end our YouNow now, and what kind of lip sync?
I was
hoping...
I think
it's her. Suggestions.
Yes, but I don't know a lot of...
Well, they can throw us a bunch of... They can throw as many suggestions until you find one that you like. So, send in some suggestions of songs you want us to lip sync. Sarah and I are going to be the backup singers,
pretty much. I feel so bad at karaoke because I always pick the songs. I don't really know the chorus, and then...
No. Do you know what the only songs I know all of are backup songs. Because it's just so simple, and it's just like,
yes.
Okay, so people are starting to send some
suggestions.
Take a look, see if one tickles your fancy. I just have to say, what is this, Pot Bunny Slayer? And Annie Zoomer was from Africa, right?
I think so. Is that why she's in Africa?
It was late. Bill Wilson and Queen Barella. Oh, Johnny Rocker. Thanks, guys.
What is that?
We got, like, no ones who, like, watch these all and...
Ask
them. Bohemian Rhapsody.
Do you want to do that?
Do a good way to always end the day. Yeah. Let's do it.
Yeah. Okay,
Bohemian Rhapsody.
Oh my god.
It's always a good, I mean, you know, it's a little early in the day.
Let me do it on here. Just in case, so it's not like slow.
They're like, these guys are Googling like, what's the longest song?
Yeah.
Just gonna, hopefully this is loud enough too.
We're lip syncing to this?
We're lip syncing.
Okay.
Yeah. Or you can,
are you kidding? You can
that.
If you want, Natasha, but no one needs to hear me.
Does it? It plays out of the computer, though. It sounds.
It probably sounds. Okay, you can just put
like,
the computer.
They can hear it.
Oh, we can. Oh, it's 3%. So my speakers are into balance.
All right, okay. Are we ready?
It's gonna be slow.
I don't know if I know all the words.
Karaoke, guys.
Okay, look at just so you know.
Oh, with words.
With words.
Rather than karaoke. Oh wait, if there's karaoke, there'll be no voice.
Yeah, there'll be no voice.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
So let's do.
And then we
lyrics.
Have to sing, and we can't actually sing.
I kind of want you guys to sing that.
I don't think you do.
You don't.
You guys really spoil me because I'm a really bad dancer. So that's why I was like, no, I don't want to dance. I'm very demanding. No, I'm not.
Oh no. I need this.
No one wants to hear a chocolate commercial that comes on before.
The whole song.
I'm
please.
Just gonna like sway in the background.
Oh, did I pause this?
So, Natasha's going to be Freddie Mercury. Sam and I will be no one.
We'll be like, ooh.
We'll be the oohs.
No, no, you have to lip sync.
Okay.
We're a trio.
Okay.
But what are we going to be? Hot burrito.
Oh my god.
I like it.
Oh my god.
It's good. Or triple tacos or something.
Triple tacos.
And we'd all be like something in a burrito or taco. Like I'd be like, I'm cilantro.
I'm extra guac.
It has to be extra
guac.
Yo, yo, guys, it's cilantro up in the
There would be, I think like flour tortilla. Like,
just
because you're so white. So white.
Oh, it's tortilla.
No, great.
Alright. Alright. Are we doing this?
We're doing it.
And the guacamole song. That would be
good. Guacamole song.
Someone, where's Amy? Amy makes really good posters.
Guacamole.
She's made all the posters for all the YouNow. She can make our band poster.
Yes.
Amy, make our band poster.
Okay. Are we ready?
Yeah. Alright.
No, I'm so happening. Nervous. I'm so used to. Alright, ready?
Yeah.
Is this the real life?
Let me do that up here.
Is this just fantasy? Caught in a lie, trying to escape from reality. Open your eyes, look up to the skies and see.
Is that back up?
Did I cry?
You should, it's serious.
Fucking around. My time is good. Since she was down by smoke, bodies of
goodbye to everyone, because we're over this.
Oh, bye, guys. Okay, goodbye. Thanks for watching.
Thank you.
And then, I don't know. I have nothing else to say.
The trailer's on the 26th.
Trailer's on the 26th. That's why we did this. Yay!
Okay, guys, thank you for playing Would You Rather with us. See you later.
Thank you.
Bye. Oh, my God. Sorry, you can't do that. Right. They don't want us to leave.
They want us to leave.